All right, here's a final in the AHL. The Worcester Sharks have beaten the St. John's Ice Caps 2-1 in a shootout, so that really sucks. From the looks of it, Uncle Akalazi didn't get a point tonight.